What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Brandon, aka the Opera Cool Guy. Hey man, look, check it. Listen. I got something to say. Well, not really. But hey man, we got NF, man. NF dropped a. I know I'm doing NF's music, you know, straight through from the beginning and all, but this is different. This is something new that he just dropped. Well, yesterday. He dropped it yesterday. And I was like, hey, man, I'm going to check it out. You know something new, man. Shoot, let's see what he's talking about, man. It's called Why. And there's a video to it. Well, hey, man, let's see what NF talking about. You know what's going to be real, man. You know what's going to be real. Shoot. Let's get it, man. Let's get it. Listen to that suspenseful atmosphere.
Yeah. What's your definition of success? I don't trust the thoughts that come inside my head. I don't trust this thing that beats inside my chest.
You don't trust this heart?
Who I want to be cannot connect. Why? Only thing I deserve is you get no respect. I just made a couple mils, then that impressed. Let you down was triple platinum, yeah, okay, I guess. Smile for a moment, then these questions starting to fill my head, not again. I push away the people that I love the most. Why? I don't want no one to know I'm vulnerable. Why? That makes me feel weak and so uncomfortable. Why? Stop asking me questions, I just want to feel alive.
First off, man, that... Did you hear that beat come in, dude? That beat come in. Yo, it's... Ooh, and he got that piano in there, too. Oh, man, dude. Oh, snap. Boy, NF's music, dude. You know, I mean, he's speaking real stuff about me. His music choice in general is just always so good. It's always the type of music, just listening to the instrumental itself could give you a chill. And then, of course, when you throw in his lyrics, man. I mean, already talking about he push away the people he loved most so that people don't know he vulnerable. It's like they come after his loved ones and stuff, you know, it'd be like his weak spot.
But I still arrive, kick down the door and then I go inside. Give off that I do not belong here vibe. Then take the keys right off the counter, let's go for a ride. Why do y'all look mortified? I keep to myself, they think I'm sorta shy. Organized, let you down's the only song you've heard of. Well then you're behind. Story time, wish that I could think like Big Sean does, but I just can't decide if I should stick my knife inside a Pennywise. I don't care what. Myself, but I forgot the shelves. I hold my issues up for all to see, like show and tell. A lot of people know me, but not a lot know me well. Hold my issues up for all to see, like show and tell. A lot of people know me, but they don't know me well.
There he go with that. That stuff he put around his face. Dang, it's over. God. Dang, man. Why does that go by so quick? Oh, God. Yo, that. Why he always do that, though? He always put the, well, he don't always do that. He did that in, he had that stuff in Outkast, and I think that's really the only song I saw, the only video I seen him with that on his face. But dude, yo, that NF does not come out with bad music, dude. It just doesn't. I ain't even heard all his music, and I already know that. You know, shit, I already know. He said, why? No, I forgot already. But, dude, his music, like I said, his music choice, dude, just the, it's always so suspenseful. And it's suspenseful, and it's like, I don't know, it's just it, the vibe that the music itself has. There's always a certain vibe to his music. It just be so good, dude. It just be so good. Just like in Outkast, Mansion, remember this. All of them, dude. But hey, man. Now, I'm messing with it, dude. I'm messing with it. So I'm assuming it's just like a single or something. Is it? Cause before I clicked on it, I pulled it up to see if that was on a. If that was on that the Perception album, and it wasn't, because if it was on Perception, I wasn't gonna do it. But it wasn't on Perception, which is why I did it. Because if it was in Perception, I was gonna put it in the order with everything else. But it's not. So, you know, I left it. So I said, shoot, I'll do it then. You know. And I'm glad I did it. And I'm messing with it. So, man. Hey, that's it. You know, shoot. Now I'm getting back to it. Now I'm getting back to my order. Back to where I'm, wherever it is that I'm at. So anyway, man. That's it for this video. If you like it, comment, subscribe, all of that good stuff, man. If you want to, you know, you don't have to. But if you do, it's greatly appreciated. But until next time, man, it's your boy Brandon, aka the Aqua Cool Guy. And we out. Are you insane like